I'm not recommending this. I'm just showing you my crazy setup for small pieces of firewood like that. So I've been running this for probably about a decade. Haven't changed the blade, haven't sharpened it, haven't done anything. Because I can't know your situation, I don't recommend this to anyone.